Replacing consumables on your Xerox Phaser 3600 is actually quite straightforward. What the main thing you need to replace is right in the top here. We'll open up the top cover, and here is the main piece. This is both the drum and the toner cartridge. Handy little handle on here. We'll hold on to that, pull it straight out, and then take the new one, just slide it back in, and it's a down in motion. We'll make sure the handle's down, close that back up. It'll warm up, be all ready to use.